my opinion on the sound of hip-hop, man. I think, you know, obviously it's evolved, and there's so many different sounds in hip-hop. There's some music in hip-hop that I don't really consider hip-hop, and I wish they wouldn't use that genre, but whatever. I just think good hip-hop is where you find it, man. You gotta dig for it. Just like digging for old, beautiful records, good sounds. You gotta dig for it, man. It's like, I don't know, man. I can't knock anybody's sound because everybody has their own favorite. You know, some people like trap music. Some people like that old real hip-hop. Some people like, you know, it just depends on what it is. And it also depends on your mood. It depends on how you're feeling at the time. Sometimes you don't want to get turned up. Sometimes you want to think about something, you know, in life. You know, sometimes you don't want to be that, you know, that somber. Sometimes you want to go to the club, get turned up. Who knows, man? But the state of hip-hop is, I think it's good, but I think it just needs a little bit more balance. You know what I'm saying? A little bit more balance will be good.